What's up, Danny? How are you?
I am fine, fine. Thank you very much. Very, very nice to see you. That is a big light. I like the light.
Let there be light. Look into the light. Holy shit. What do I see? Holy shit, man. My whole life is flashing in front of me. Oh shit. Did I do that? Oh, wow. Yeah, I remember that.
Can you see the future in there?
I see everything in there.
Is there a Twins 2 in there?
I see. Yes, there's a Twins 2 in there. If we can get Arnold out of the doghouse. We can't get him out of the doghouse. He is the doghouse. Let's see. Oh, my God. I would love to do Twins 2.
Yeah, I heard he wants to do it. It's one of the movies he wants to come
out. Yeah, but the idea is that you got to find the right script. I mean, you know, you can't get, just go out and be a couple of meat hooks in front of the camera. You gotta find the story. You know, Ivan's off doing who the hell knows what. Ivan Reitman. And, you know, I work with Arnold. Somebody get us a script.